Now this roof is going to be grayer. It's in the shade. So we've got a green color that I'll start with. And then add just a little bit of rose, and that will gray it down to the level we want. Okay, now we're going to paint the mountains. So the mountains are going to be cobalt blue. We're going to add a touch of rose, which will give us a little bit of violet, and then we're going to put in a little bit of yellow to sort of gray it down. And then we're going to put the mountains in.